Good day, and thanks for watching. Today I'd like to present another original song. I was riding back from Plymouth today, and a car came up beside me on the right and quickly maneuvered behind a semi and cut in front of me, all the while I'm going the maximum of the speed limit. So I wrote this song entitled, You've Got That Fish. I was driving home the other day, just minding my own business, when a car went speeding by me, and I mumbled, just what is this? There's a speed limit in this state, and all are supposed to follow. Seeing someone go so fast is really kinda hard to swallow. But it don't matter what you do, Jesus surely loveth you. You can do just as you wish, 'cause on the back of your car you got that fish. The guy writes in the paper that the poor are plainly lazy. They leech off the government, and this just drives them crazy. He says that everybody ought to pull their own weight. He won't pay his taxes to support the poor ones in our state. But it don't matter what you do, Jesus surely loveth you. You can do just as you wish, 'cause on the back of your car you got that fish. The ladies in the church group making signs up on the hill, they say that we'll be damned for all the babies that we kill. But down the road a man whose appeals have been rejected is being put to death, but now no outcry is detected. But it don't matter what you do, Jesus surely loveth you. You can do just as you wish, 'cause on the back of your car you got that fish. Now it's all right to make mistakes, being human is a bitter cup, but wearing virtue on your sleeve just seems a bit puffed up. And maybe it's okay to tell the world what you aspire to. Don't be such a hypocrite, and people will admire you. But it don't matter what you do, Jesus surely loveth you. You can do just as you wish, 'cause on the back of your car you got that fish. On the back of your car you got that fish. On the back of your car you got that fish. You got that fish, an original song from me, recorded on July 27th, 2010. Thanks for listening.